Hello everyone, recently I came across some really concerning news that BitTorrent, the uTorrent that I use on my PC, has been mining bitcoins using something called Epic Scale. Now, Epic Scale, through various websites, I found that Epic Scale is a software that allows volunteers to be part of scientific projects aiming to change the world. Now, what this basically does, It solves computer problems in its install Epic Scale, solves computer problems in spare time and great charities benefit. What it basically does is use those idle computer cycles that you have and solves mathematical problems which the company then uses to get bitcoins, which is an online currency. Now, the issue with this is that if you install Epic Scale in your computer, chances are that Epic Scale will slow down your computer. So, the thing that concerns me most is that Epic Scale has been widely said that Epic Scale installs in a silent install, as in, it doesn't prompt you to install it. So, is that truly the case? Let's find out. So, the latest version of uTorrent from their website is 3.4.2 build 38913. Now I already downloaded it just to show you that. See the 3.4.2 38913. So let's install it and see if it does prompt us to install Epic Scale. Yes. Where is that? Yeah, here it is. Welcome to uTorrent Setup Wizard. Next. Next. Agree. All those are fine. Next. Yeah, that's fine. 5k knives bundle download. Now, no, I will not love to check out this download. See, accompanying softwares and accompanying small apps are the ones that most of the times turn out to be malware. So be careful of them. Next. No, I would not want to install Skype either. And finish. Okay, now before I finish that, one quick thing. My programs and features, I don't have any uTorrent installed. So, finish. And that installs uTorrent in my PC, on my PC. Now, 3.4.2 build 38913 32-bit. Now let's see if it did install that Epic Scale on my PC. So, C drive program data EP. There's no Epic Scale in C drive program data, or in C drive program files. Is it or is it? No, it isn't here either. Program files x86. And it isn't here either. So as you can see, it didn't install anything called C drive in C drive called program in C drive program data called Epic Scale. How do I know that? Because that is what is being widely said. C drive program data or application data Epic Scale, and it isn't here. If I go to programs and features, I know I wouldn't find it, because that is being widely said that it isn't there. So it isn't here either, except uTorrent is here, which I just installed. So let's remove uTorrent. Have I quit it? No, I haven't. Let's uninstall the 38913 version of uTorrent. Yes. Remove settings and don't take the uninstall survey. And it's gone. So now, the one that carries the Epic Scale one, the 3.4.2.366191, that one that really contains that Epic Scale malware, which is said to silently install. So let's see if it truly does that. Yeah, run. Yes. And in comes the install wizard. Yes, next. Next. Yeah, license agreement, they agree. Everything seems fine here. Next. Now this is the pop-up for Epic Scale, the prompt for Epic Scale. By clicking accept offer, you represent that you have read and accept the terms and privacy policy and agree to install Epic Scale. Now we don't want that now, do we? So don't press accept offer, please. Please press on skip offer. You're almost finished, and before I press on finish, there is no mTorrent installed on my PC. So finish, and that installs mTorrent in my PC. Now let's run that. Yeah, run. About mTorrent 3.4.2 32-bit. Now did it install Epic Scale? Did it silently install it? Let's see. Program data. There's nothing called Epic Scale here. Or in program files, there's nothing called Epic Scale here either. Or in program files x86. So, as you can see, if you are really careful, you would not install the Epic Scale malware. And it isn't a silent install, as people are generally saying. You have to be careful with the things that you install on your computer. That's the most important thing. So, hope you guys are not misinformed, and I hope this gives you some ways which in which you can avoid. Now, if you have installed it, go to regedit. Yeah, local machine software, and you will find under Epic Scale, since I haven't installed it, there isn't anything, some keys. Delete those after you have uninstalled Epic Scale. Now if you can't do that, you can use softwares like CC Cleaner also. So hope this helps, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and have a good night. Peace.